I was a 33-year-old man when I became a vampire.
Mr. Dulac, where's your coffin?
As a fledgling vampire, I did not readily take to killing.
Well, isn't that neat and tidy?
Are you hungry, Louis?
If you finally submit to your nature, you will be filled with all the life you can hunt.
He was my mentor, my lover, and my maker. In the quiet dark, we were equals.
The abused-abuser relationship, but equal in the quiet dark.